Okay. Hi, I'm Lindy, and we're at the Northumberland Fisheries Museum in Pictou, Nova Scotia. In here, we have our hatchery, and our main focus here is sustainability of the lobster industry. So basically how it works is we get in about 100 female berry lobsters every year. The berry lobsters are the lobsters with eggs under their tail. So we have one right here. They each have about 10 to 20,000 eggs. They start off being very black, and then they turn a reddish brown color when they're ready to start hatching. So when we first get them in, we put them in a tank called the holding tank. It's about 8 degrees Celsius to mimic late winter, early spring water temperatures. Lobsters hold their eggs for 9 to 12 months. So if we keep it cold, then we kind of keep them from hatching their eggs or developing their eggs further because it's the change of temperature that actually prompts them to start hatching. So when they turn that reddish brown color, we move them to a warmer tank. It's about 19 degrees Celsius on the other side of the room, and that is where they hatch their eggs. So the eggs hatch from underneath the tail, and the stage one larvae float up to the top of the water and are carried into a net by a filter that creates a current that would mimic an ocean current. So once we catch them in the net, we move them to some round tanks, and we grow them from stage one to stage four. So in the hatchery, it takes about 2 to 3 weeks to grow them to stage four. In the ocean, it would take 2 to 3 months. And that's because we feed them brine shrimp, which is actually really healthy for them. The brine shrimp is hatched with a yolk sac that contains a lot of really good nutrients for lobsters. So that speeds up the growth process. Once they reach stage four, we either give a big batch back to fishermen to release in the wild, or we have the Adopt a Lobster program where you can actually pay to release a lobster right off our wharf. So you get to name it, you get a certificate and everything, and it's a lot of fun.